We often see that on TVs where you got a prime minister or an important person doing a speech and you see a small drone flying around. So you don't know if it's really a threat or it's just someone who wants to take a picture, but you always have to assume it could be a threat. The threats that the military are facing is either the drone is dropping an explosive or they're using the drones for a surveillance system, so you want to detect them before they actually see you. The problem with drones is that they're everywhere now. You all heard about the Gatwick incident where the airport was shut down, I think, for 2 days because there was supposedly a drone flying close. It can be very dangerous for airplanes flying around. Having a drone detection system will help to detect the drones and solve the problem this way.